I hope you are always fine. Welcome back to English class with Bu Nina. Today, we are going to learn about the expression of ability by using can and the expression of inability by using can't. Hari ini, kita belajar mengenai kapan kemampuan dengan menggunakan can dan kapan ketidakmampuan dengan menggunakan can. In this meeting, I will tell you about my abilities. Di pertemuan kali ini, Nak, Nina ingin menyampaikan kemampuan Bu Nina. For example, hello, my name is Nina. I am a teacher at City Center. My hobbies are cooking and drawing. First, I can cook fried rice. I can cook fried noodles. I can cook fried chicken and many more. But I can't soup. The second, I can draw many things. For example, I can draw plant. I can draw flower. I can draw animals, but I can't paint. Nah, anak-anak adalah itu semuanya. Tugasnya kali ini, make video atau kalian buat video mengenai your abilities, kemampuan kalian. Dua kemampuannya dan dua ketidakmampuannya ya, Nak. Tunggu videonya. Sekian dari Bu Nina. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.